In this video, we'll show you how to quickly connect a TallyFi counter with your Wi-Fi network using the access point mode. Today we'll be using an Android device, but any device with Wi-Fi, such as an iPhone, tablet, or laptop will also work. Whichever device you choose, it will only be required during the setup process itself. Once the TallyFi counter is connected to your Wi-Fi network, the device used during setup is no longer required for normal operation. Before we begin, we suggest turning off the wireless data on your device. We'll be connecting directly to the TallyFi counter during setup, and disabling your wireless data will ensure you're always connected to the correct network. Press the menu key on your new TallyFi counter to get started. The counter will vibrate, and you'll be prompted with a welcome screen. If at any time the screen fades to black, you can re-wake the device by pressing the menu key. Start the Wi-Fi setup process by again pressing the menu key. There are several Wi-Fi setup modes available. In this video, we'll be selecting the access point mode. The TallyFi counter is now acting as a Wi-Fi access point. Following the on-screen instructions, we connect to the TallyFi access point with our mobile device. In this example, the TallyFi access point is TallyFi FE2D, and the password is start count. For your particular device, the last four digits of the access point name will be different than those shown in this example. Once the connection is established, the TallyFi device automatically continues to the next step in the setup process. Again, following the on-screen instructions, we use our mobile device's browser to visit the address displayed on the TallyFi device's screen. We now arrive at the Wi-Fi setup page. You should see the name of your local Wi-Fi network. If not, ensure you are within range of your router and try refreshing the page. In this example, our access point is named My SSID, but this will be the name of your particular Wi-Fi access point. Select the access point and carefully enter the password. This is the most common point of error during the setup process. If you are unsure of your Wi-Fi password, try connecting using your mobile device to confirm that the password you are entering is correct, then restart this setup process. The credentials will be added to the TallyFi device and tested for a valid connection to the internet. If the password is correct and the connection is made, you will be prompted with a success message on both your mobile device and the TallyFi counter. Now that your TallyFi device is connected, you can proceed to pairing your device with your online account. This completes the Wi-Fi setup process on your TallyFi device. If at any point you received an error message or your device is unable to connect to the internet, please review our online support page and frequently asked questions sections for more details on this particular problem. If you are still experiencing difficulty setting up your device, you can always contact our support team at help@tallyfi.com.